Hi, I'm Kat, and this is today's tarot. The first card that we have for today is the Three of Cups. So there's likely something that we've been looking forward to that brings us a bit of emotional joy that we are excited about and looking forward to today. However, a conversation could be coming up that brings a big shift and a big change in our life, and how we interact in that conversation could bring a lot of change. And regardless of how we act in that conversation could also bring a lot of change. So expect communications that come in today or ideas that come in today with individuals that can have a large effect on your life. And that the outcome of that is going to be a glass half empty, glass half full kind of energy with this Five of Pentacles. It can result in a situation that feels defeative or could cause some concern in financial situations or some kind of material concern of yours. And yet this shift and this change, this conversation is actually going to open up something for you. I drew a fourth card for today because this energy is kind of heavy. So the last card that I drew was the Hanged Man, and the Hanged Man is one who is seeing things differently and is seeing from a totally different perspective. It looks as if he's actually hanging upside down, but really, when you consider how we see things visually, the world is upside down and we just turn everything right side up. This is a mother card of the major arcana and the whole tarot system, which represents our emotional body and being open to insight and inspiration that comes from higher realms. Understanding that while there may be some aspect of today's conversation that brings this energy of loss, it also brings up a current and a stirring that invites you to look at things in a different way. And in this shift, it creates opportunities because you're literally open to the divine giving you wisdom and information from above. Now consider that today we do have a full moon and there's a lot going on astrologically at the same time. So the moon is in opposition to the sun, which is why it's a full moon, because we can actually see its reflection because it's in that 180 degree angle from the sun. But the sun is also conjunct to Jupiter right now, so we have a meeting of our heart with a very beneficial energy. And so something that's being revealed today is actually, you know, cracking a code within ourselves that really shifts things. And we're stepping into, you know, a time when Mercury is in retrograde, so we're really contemplative and considering things in a new light, and because of this light that's being revealed. At the same time, we have Uranus, which is in a square position to both the Moon and the Jupiter-Sun conjunction. The Jupiter-Sun conjunction, yeah. So it's got this T-square energy to it. In my chart, I have a grand square because I have a stellium in Scorpio. So there are a lot of big shifts happening to me personally in my life, and those shifts are also happening in other people's lives. If you consider the energy and torque it takes to change a tire, that's the energy of this T-square visually. So try to remember to be open and that there are situations that are out of your control. So don't beat yourself up for things that are out of your control. Instead, be open to seeing things from a new light and receiving information from the divine. That is today's tarot. I send you so much love and a good wish, and I will see you again tomorrow. Bye. Mwah.